Oh, well, I'll pick out a recipe I would love to have you make.
See what everybody has to say about it.
Did you spin me on my sentence, Ben?
Yes. No, you didn't. Yes, I did. For hours.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, I learned how to do it myself because I didn't.
You learned because I spun you. And we did.
I think you got one when you were older.
Yeah, you were older.
This is a little one. It's for her age.
18 months. They have little ones. They only have one standard one back in the day.
18 months. Can you imagine 18 months? There's no way.
No way.
Gracie, more gifts?
This is what we did for an hour in the playground, Jen. And I had to hang on to her back because it was up high. She doesn't understand. She can fall.
There's nobody paying attention, huh?
Oh my God, I'm so tired by the time we got done.
Yeah, you just wait till Gracie gets older. She won't leave you alone now. Or she'll be pulling your tail and pulling your
ears. Oh yeah, all the other kids chase them.
Well, see, even animals change over time.
Grandma.
He almost didn't want anything to do with me the last time.
I like this a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see it? Isn't it beautiful? Yeah, Jen showed me.
Isn't
it gorgeous?
Just got the angel.
I know.
Isn't it beautiful?
Is that mine?
Yeah, you like that,
it's
huh?
It's dirty and sparkly. I like sparkly.
And I was like, oh, yeah, sure. It's beautiful.
I want me some sparklies.
I like this one. So far, I picked out your gifts, but I did good, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I picked out some gifts for you, too.
Okay, Grandma, stop and see if you'll do it yourself.
She won't. She needs to learn her.
You gotta tie your feet together. And
yeah, she tried.
Put
a bungee cord.
Put a lasso around your neck.
Okay.
Well, all I can say is you're starting a great press.
Hey, let me hold on to that one.
You're gonna be very, very busy from now on.
I did this for
and it will be you, because I'll be dropping her off at your house getting the fit. You're not getting this light bar.
She wants
mom
to spin.
Mommy's good. She's good. She's got a house.
Okay, now stop and see if she actually does it herself or even notices she's not spinning
anymore.
She's
playing
anymore
with the little people.
Right, well, that's what I'm wondering. She
was holding on with one hand, but that was the equivalent of it.
Yep, she'll get it. She'll be good at it.
Yeah, if nobody's there to do it, you know, she'll figure it out.
She'll figure it out. Bernie, because she knows it does spin now.
Yeah, she knows it goes around.
Otherwise, I don't think she'd understand the concept of what it is. It's a chair.
Well, that was kind of pretty cool, huh?
Isn't it pretty?
the little
pinball animals.
Yeah, but they're not little people, they're animals.